Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is a Morvature, an invention by Kirill Grebnev from Moscow. A morvature is a strange object. It's not a puzzle, it's something which flexes in a very strange way, which I'm going to demonstrate now. So here you see the type of flexing it does, and like an amorphous object, it changes shape. So now it has this shape, that I can continue changing shape, and suddenly it has become this shape, and I can continue morphing it, and let's see what comes out now. Yet another shape. So it's a very sensual motion. Actually, I have no idea what's going on. I doubt whether Kirill even knows. And also, we are clueless what this is. It's not a puzzle, it's a strange object. It's really fun to play with. But that's all about what I can say. So let me tell you a bit about the mechanism of a morvature. So what you see here is a junction made of two pieces of nylon and the screw, which enable the turning. So here we have a T-junction, and I could connect it, for instance, to a bend. And I screw them together like this, and here we have this type of turning connection. And the other type of piece that we have is this type of cross piece, and we can also connect cross pieces together like this. So it's actually a whole construction kit, and Kirill discovered that you only need three types of pieces to make nice constructions. That is the cross piece, the T piece, and of course the bend. So I 3D printed a lot of these sets, and I built this funny thing. I'm clueless what it is, but it moves the same as the other amorphature objects. So this is one shape, and let's see whether I can reshape it. Well, here we have another shape, and now it comes back like that, and sometimes parts bump into each other. That's what happens with the larger morvatures. Well, and sometimes it gets a bit stuck that I don't know how to flex it back. Ah, there we are back again. And again, this is a quite sensual object, and I'm clueless what it is or what to do with it. So the morvature by Kirill Grebnev. And my question to you is, what is it? What is the purpose of this beautiful artistic invention by Kirill? Thank you for watching.